Hello from the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today we will go over an automation scenario based on arrive and leave, and how exactly you can set it up in the app. Pause the video at any moment to try the setup yourself. Let's get started. We will need to set up the modes to ensure the correct cameras are attached to the correct mode. In our scenarios, we will be using Arm Away for all cameras, Arm Home for only the outside cameras, and Standby will remain empty as a Disarm All option. We will be using 4 outside cameras and 2 indoor cameras. Check out our routines video to see how to edit modes and add camera rules. Once the modes are set up, we can start with our scenario. We will set up an arrive and leave automation so that when anyone arrives, only the outside cameras will be enabled. And when everyone leaves, all cameras will be enabled. Before setting up, please ensure that in the phone settings, the Arlo app has location enabled at all times. You will also need to make sure that the phones that will affect the automation have an internet connection at all times as well. Let's open the Arlo app and go to routines. From here, make sure you are on Automations and select Add an Automation and choose Add Arrive Leave. We will start with Anyone Arrives, which is automatically selected. Tap on Add an Action. In this scenario, when anyone arrives, we want only the outside cameras to be armed. Therefore, we need to switch to Arm Home. Select Change Mode and choose Arm Home and select Next. From this page, we can rename the automation by selecting the name at the top. We will call this one Arriving. Next, we need to ensure that the location affecting the automation is correct. Tap on Edit Geofence and type in the address. As the arrive-leave automations work, when a phone is detected to cross the outline of the circle, you can adjust the sizing to best fit your needs. Once you have set the address, select Save. Now we can see a full summary of our first automation. Once completed, select Save once more. Now that we have the arrive automation set up, we need to set up a second automation for leave. Otherwise, unless changed manually, the mode will not switch again. To set up the leave automation, select the plus icon in the top right corner and once again choose Add Arrive Leave. This time, we will need to switch to Everyone Leaves by tapping on Anyone Arrives and choosing Everyone Leaves. You can also choose specific devices to affect the automation. Once selected, tap on Save. We will now repeat the steps of adding an action, choosing change mode, and this time switching to Arm Away as we want all the cameras to be active when everyone leaves the locations. We'll change the name to Leaving and finally check that the location is set to the correct address and save it. We now have set up the automations needed to react based on the phone's location. We hope this video answered your questions regarding setting up automations based on arriving and leaving. Thank you for joining me today. And be sure to check out our other scenario videos.